Any fellas want my autograph?
And now, the Golden Gate Quartet.
Said the general to the captain, "Pops, we gonna cause a commotion." Then one early morn, they up and gone.
The general jumped at dawn.
Said the captain to the private man, "We gonna flannel the channel." Then one early morn, they up and gone.
The general jumped at dawn.
Bye-bye. I'll see you in the sky at Forsyth.
Dropping in.
We'll have a barbecue in Berlin.
Said the private to the general, "Jack, my Jeep is ready and steady." Then one early morning, up and gone.
The general jumped at dawn.
The general had a groovy crew, 1,000,000 lads, and I'm telling you, there were white men, black men on the beam, a real solid all-American team. He had tall men, small men, fat and lean, the fightingest crew that you've ever seen. Every creed and color and every belief,
from an Eskimo to an Indian chief.
He had a Sergeant Swenson, a Captain Kelly, Corporal Rosen and a Cook Morelli, Lieutenant Jackson and a Private Joe. Then the general said, "Let's hit the road."
We'll jump.
2, 3, 4. Remember, boys, we gotta win the war. Said the private to the general,
"Jack, my Jeep stays ready and steady."
But early Monday up and gone. The general jumped at dawn.